Hello, myself, Pravin Pawar, Assistant Professor, BITS Pilani WILP Programs. The modern software landscape has been evolving very rapidly, moving from conventional layered web applications, which are hosted on-premise or remote servers, to a mobile-only or mobile-first, cloud-native, or the applications that require diverse deployment options. These developments have resulted in the necessity of the engineers, which have multiple skill sets essential for every aspect of the software development lifecycle. A full-stack engineer is responsible for designing, implementing, testing, and executing diverse software applications. They craft the software applications, they develop the scalable web services, and extend their role to provide the required leadership within the coding teams. Full-stack engineers typically exhibit exceptional skills and actively participate in every phase of the software development. Demand continues to rise for the professionals with a deep understanding of the software development lifecycle, including planning, requirement gathering, design, development, testing, deployment, and production support. The BITS Pilani postgraduate program in full-stack engineering, meant for working professionals, is designed to help them advance their careers in the fast-paced software industry by building the required expertise in the domains such as web and mobile applications, backend development with the databases, cloud-native apps with the microservices, application deployments on the various platforms, and DevOps processes. The lectures that are conducted live via online classes by BITS Pilani faculty and the experienced industry professionals. There's a lot of emphasis on experiential learning through tools and technologies. Those are widely accepted and used in the industry. For example, Python, SQL, HTML, JavaScript, Jenkins, MongoDB, Eclipse, and Android Studios, and 8-week capstone project where the participants will get an opportunity to work towards building and deploying a functional full-stack application. Then, they will also get an opportunity to get involved into 2 campus immersion modules, during which they will visit the campus to interact with their peers and learn together from BITS Pilani faculty. Upon completion of the program, the participants will be able to design and develop end-to-end web and mobile applications using the contemporary tools and frameworks. They will also be able to design and develop cloud-native applications using the microservices architecture, which will be hosted on cloud platforms. They will be able to adapt incremental development approaches using the agile processes. They also will be able to implement the CI/CD pipeline based on the open source and cloud-based tools. The 11 months online program in full-stack engineering consists of 6 courses and a capstone project. Working professionals who aspire to stay ahead of their peers in the rapidly changing tech sector must consider applying to this program.